So this season is going to be hard for us. There are 55 numbers at the moment. So we are going to select the 35 numbers to the squad. There are 10-15 players more than 3 years played for CH. So there are 6-8 numbers for this year. They came for the CH, new blood. So we are hoping to do best in this season. So that is up to now. We'll see what will happen in the next 2-3 weeks.
Well, myself and Akram and Mune and also now Laga is also helping the boys at CH. So we took it over. We actually came forward to help CH rugby a few weeks ago. So it has been good, tough time for us because it's a very young side, and in terms of experience, the boys are not that experienced comparing to most of the A division clubs. Because last few years CH did not have a program to absorb school players and also to attract more senior club players. But for last couple of weeks, I believe the character of the boys have shown and they have come forward tremendously, and numbers are also increasing. We have somewhere around 50-55 young school leavers coming and joining the club. So of course, looking forward for the season, I'm sure it will be an exciting season for CH rugby fans and also rugby lovers all over. Talking of the side, it is a very young side that we are looking at to take to the season, because what we are looking at is to build a base for the club to go and play competitive rugby in upcoming years, like the same way we build Navy rugby after 2009. So what we do is we voluntarily come and help them, and we believe in the future more people, more sports lovers will come in and join us to develop this sport, because as we all know, CH has been one of the greatest rugby clubs in Sri Lanka and one of the oldest clubs in Sri Lanka. So Akram is also helping us with the forwards, and also Laga, who is one of the most experienced coaches, and he knows school level and club rugby more than anyone else, I believe. So he also is himself personally coming and helping us voluntarily. So that is a great boost for the kids, for the boys. So we are looking forward for the season.